Hello friends, hope all are well and enjoying your time with the great platform. And you know, this service from Bangladesh, what I'm trying to share my thoughts in the great platform of DTube. And happily today I just reached the reputation 73. It's one kind of achievement, we can say it, because you know, sometimes some achievements, some milestone are greatly motivated us for doing something better. And that is why today I'm just thinking to share with you about our satisfaction, because I think if I do not satisfied with my this journey, it is not be very easy for me to achieve this milestone, to touch this 73 reputation. That is why I'm thinking that satisfaction plays an important role in achieving something in any area of our life. Because if you do not satisfy with your journey, you can't able to continue this journey. So first we need to satisfy with our journey, whatever that comes, the result, failure or success, it does not matter. Because you know the results. What is the result? Results always show the just about your efforts, about your works, reflected your works. So you have to accept it, and that is why I think satisfaction is the key and important things for us for continuing our journey. And you know, all of our efforts behind achieving something or succeeding, and every efforts to achieve this or success, and that is the, and in this case the simple equation is that by achieving something, someone are getting more motivated in that field. And on the other hand, we are seeing that unsuccessing, someone are getting disappointed. And that is why experts always say that satisfaction play an important role to keep the journey, to keep the work, to keep the efforts more smoother. So whatever we try, we get success or fail, if we can satisfy with the result in all respects, then we will never be disappointed. That is really very, very true. Because success or failure is the result of our efforts, of our works. So we should accept it. And by accepting this, if we continue our work, if we continue our efforts, then it is very true that our desire or goal easily we can touch, and otherwise that is not possible. This is very impossible thing. So friends, to keep you more alive, keep you more fresh, keep you more energetic with the results, whatever that comes, success or unsuccess, just keep the satisfaction with the results. Definitely you will be success in the specific area. So friends, this is my my today's feelings, today's thought with the touch of reputation 73. And I'm really very happy with my journey with the DTube community. From the beginning, this COVID community greatly supported me and my journey and always motivated me. So thank you DTube, and thank you all of my Guru Ishar, who always support me in this great journey. Thank you all. Have a good day. Happy New Year.